Dylan and Rebecca trying to catch fish. And our new favorite swimming hole. Access by dinghy. Let's see if he catches a fish.
It goes to the shark zone! I can't see it when it goes to a shark zone! Yeah. What? Here, I guess we're gonna have to
follow. So it's a natural spring creek, which runs a good, pretty far distance. There's actually another swimming hole about another 100 yards back.
Hey, you didn't give me the net! I saw some little fish! I wish we all had a net.
I hope you kids look back on this day one day. So I never got to go to cool stuff like this. We'll bring a net next time. You having fun, buddy? Dylan. Just paradise here. The bad news is I only brought two shiner box, and one of them's gone. See how clear this water is. Alrighty, we'll see what else we can find today.